The Office of Ohio Attorney General, September 13, 2019. The past week began with AG Dave Yost speaking at the Ohio Fallen Heroes Memorial in Delaware County about the 291 Ohioans who have died in the global war on terrorism since 9/11.
To the families of the fallen, I offer my deepest sympathies, my thanksgiving, and I know that everyone here feels the same.
On Monday, Yost attended the Washington, D.C. ceremony where six Dayton police officers who stopped a mass shooting last month were each presented with the Public Safety Officer Medal of Valor. Thursday, visiting with the local police chief in Bexley to discuss the Ohio Law Enforcement Body Armor Program administered by the Attorney General. Bexley police received more than $30,000 to outfit all their officers with body armor vests.
I could not have equipped the entire agency with this new body armor without that grant. That grant was a godsend for us.
And Friday, the Attorney General's Ohio Organized Crime Investigations Commission and its task forces announced a joint operation that led to 61 men arrested and 43 women rescued, an effort to halt the demand for predatory sex trafficking in Ohio.
Here's the message. Don't buy sex in Ohio.
More updates at ohioattorneygeneral.gov.